Welcome to Hygiena's instructional video on the ATP cleaning verification system. In this video, we will cover product details, storage and shelf life, and how to properly collect, activate, and measure the test device. The ATP cleaning verification system is made up of two components, the SystemSure Plus luminometer and UltraSnap test device. Together, UltraSnap and the SystemSure Plus measure the ATP present on a surface. ATP is the energy molecule found in all living cells, and the presence of ATP signifies whether or not a surface is clean. Test results are delivered in 15 seconds and are measured in relative light units, or RLUs. So the greater the amount of ATP, the greater the RLU number, and the dirtier the surface. Here are some important features about the system. The pre-moistened swab bud breaks through biofilms to maximize sample collection so you get the most accurate test results possible. And the liquid stable chemistry with the patented snap valve technology ensures users achieve repeatable results from test to test and user to user. The luminometer uses a small yet robust internal sensor that stays in calibration and allows our device to be small, lightweight, and affordable. UltraSnap has a shelf life of 15 months at refrigerated temperatures and 4 weeks at room temperature. Now let's see how it works. The first step is collection. Remove the swab from the tube. Swab a 4x4-inch square area in a zigzag pattern, swabbing the area with even coverage. Apply sufficient pressure, creating flex in the swab shaft. This maximizes sample collection to improve the accuracy of test results. Be sure not to touch the swab shaft when collecting sample. Touching the swab shaft contaminates the test and will produce inaccurate results. Rotate the swab tip while collecting sample to ensure maximum sample collection. As you can see in this image, rotating the swab ensures the entire swab tip picks up sample, resulting in more accurate results. When swabbing in a regular surface, such as a door handle, light switch, bed rail, or monitor panel, ensure the swabbing technique remains consistent and swab a large enough area to collect a representative sample. After you've finished swabbing, replace the swab in the tube. The second step is activation. Turn on the luminometer. If you program locations, select the location to be tested. The easiest way to activate UltraSnap is to hold the device in your fist and use a thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Then squeeze the bulb twice to expel liquid into the tube. Now shake for 5 seconds. The final step is measurement. Insert the swab into the reed chamber within 15 seconds after activation, then close the lid. Hold the luminometer upright and press OK to initiate measurement. Results will be displayed in 15 seconds. To get the most out of your monitoring system and to be able to run charts and graphs with your test results, use SureTrend software and sync to your meter. You can learn more at hygiena.com. UltraSnap devices may be discarded in the recycle bin. This concludes our Hygiena tutorial. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to stay up to date on our newest videos. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Hygiena with the information on the screen. With 24/7 customer service and technical support, Hygiena is here to help.